Here we have a progress report with Ben on the Bach A Minor Concerto. Oops, and there goes the music. And that was the report. Okay. Andiamo. Let's do it.
Thank you.
with Bach and not Brahms. Okay, you know, it's very good. It has such a good life to it, but you're playing against yourself. And then when I come to fix you, I fix your arm and you go here, so you don't change anything. You see? So can we just play just your open A string? And when the line comes down, yeah, just for our nuance. And how are you going to make the crescendo?
Using more bow.
You can use more bow and probably, you know, get a little closer to the bridge too.
Yeah.
Now, when you start, can you lift and then play? Maybe stand closer to the center.
So lift after the first.
So lift. Up, up. No, watch. Lift. Up, down. That was good, but keep the bow on the string then. I mean, you lift because you're helping her. Lift, up, down. Keep the bow, good, and then go on, but keep the bow on the string. But already you're sliding around. Do you hear it? It's, you're sliding. And the lay of the land more, less. So from here, right, so more, less, straight, up. Okay, listen, it's your choice. You can play with a crooked bow or a straight bow.
Is that crooked?
Yes. So just come forward with your, that's it, and release. Okay, that was really good. Now, follow the lamp. the lay of the land. What happens to this?
Crescendo.
Yeah, that's right. So start left. From here. there's a progression here, right? So he starts going to here, right? So what do we have to hear?
Those notes.
We have
voices.
To hear a crescendo. Yeah, a crescendo. Ba, da, 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 da. So how about from here? Okay, wait, watch your feet. That's it. And then watch. Lift. You saw my thing with the keys, right? Okay, let's review that. Okay. You're gonna just play the C together. Here we go. Just the first note and together. Just the first note and that's it. Just one note, just the first note. What's the difference if you do this? Lift, play. Perfect. See, we don't even have to rehearse. Ba, ba, ba. Now each one more. And more. And more. And more. Ba, ba, ba. Now we have a progression. And yeah. Come on. So it's not right? That's right. Once we set a vocabulary, we want to probably in this music more or less keep it. Because then I'm going to be speaking another language, another dialect, and we won't understand it.
Yeah.
Okay? Okay, that was good. Can we do this once more? Give a lead. That was good. That was good. So here. So up, up, down. No, let's just go from here. Up, bow. Again, you must be hungry because you like to rush. You're not going to eat dinner sooner if you rush those places. Yeah, papa. Feel right on top of Shen Shen, giving you such a good pulse. Just lie right on top of her. Yeah, papa. Okay, good, you caught it. Good, okay. I would guess that, you know, get to the frog. That's more expressive at the frog. Frog. Okay, now, they didn't really vibrate that much in Baroque times, but if they would, they would vibrate on the most expressive notes, right? You see, this is the dissonant note, right? Fa resolution. You're the dissonant note. So, we can explain it almost everything we do harmonically with the notes with stress and the release, stress, release. You hear it naturally, but sometimes you have to kickstart it with really knowing that was a stressful note. So therefore, it should have more bow on it and maybe a little vibrato. Okay,
okay.
So from, sorry, and. pa pa pa. Yeah, that, okay,
yeah, yeah.
Good, you got it.
I just didn't vibrate.
Okay, well, maybe don't vibrate the F. That's better. Down, and down, and down,
Are we gonna get to play that movement again?
Now?
Not now, or like eventually.
Yeah, like Saturday.
Oh, yeah, well. Sure. Andante.
Yeah, that's right. So, and to what note value is the Andante
60.
Allotted?
Oh.
To the
eighth note.
No.
Quarter note?
Yeah, because he writes it in C, in common time. So if we play too slowly, we're going to lose harmonically what's going on here. If you play da, if you play ba, 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 I've lost it. Even those of the triplets are fun to play that way, but they don't make musical sense. So let's do one measure before you come in, really slow bow, and then you can move it. Bum, bum, da, 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 dee. That was very good. Ready, lift, play. Ba, 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 da, da. Stay low, keep it sound. Right where you come in. Good. But see, you can be really get closer. You need your forces. Down. Good. Feel the down to the up. And take the bow off. But you're starting in what key?
C.
C major. And what key did you land in here?
G.
G. So we landed on what do we call C to G to C?
The
fifth or the dominant.
Yep.
Right? So you have to show us that that's a joyous moment. So can you go just C? And really sing that out. So up on the C.
Yeah.
Up on the right.
Thank you.
Wanted it to be beautiful. And to feel the harmonic sequences and what's happening harmonically. C major. Is it open, beautiful key? There are no complications. No, none of those sharps or flats. Okay, so how about just right where you come in and three. So third finger.
Keep the bow more sticky.
They're holding a chord.
Yeah, so don't rush. Don't rush. It's dramatic, right? So from here. You do it so well, and then other times you're kind of on top of the string. If you just keep your bow in the string. Can you just play open strings? Thank you.
Thank you.
time, we'll have you play the whole thing on Saturday. And then we're planning an entire works concert soon, because we have a bunch of kids ready to play whole pieces. So I'll have to figure out when that is. Okay? Questions?
Nope.
Okay. Okay. So you watch your video, and you'll fix everything for Saturday.
Yeah.
Good.